Hey guys, here it is. This is the workout. Focus in on it for you. This workout came from Ian, and I'm gonna give it a try here. I just finished riding for about 30 minutes. So I have some cardio under my belt for the day, and I'm warmed up, definitely warmed up. Now I'm gonna try the workout. Hopefully you can see most of it. I'll try to do most of it here in the center of our wellness center, and we'll see how it goes. Prior to me doing the workout that Ian shared, I jumped on the bike and rode for 30 minutes. But I didn't just ride one speed. The workout I followed had several intervals. You catch me here at the end of my last interval, and I'm exhausted. The first activity in the workout is bicep curls. Now shoulder presses. This exercise works the deltoids.
20, shoulder shrugs.
Next up, shoulder shrugs. Now it's time for some lower body exercises. These are squats. Try to keep your back straight. And now it's time for some lunges. You can do one leg at a time, 10 times in a row, or you can alternate like I did here. It's your choice.
Oh, it says 10 times, no alternation. So I'm alternating. So I'll keep doing that for now. My leg is tired now. It says calf raises. Do your calf raises right here. Not seated. Just standing.
These are calf raises. Raise yourself up onto your toes and then lower yourself down. You can also do these on the edge of a stair if you want to get deeper into the exercise. You can do 1 foot at a time also to make it harder. Give it a try.
Bum.
little bit of a slow transition there. I need a mat. And these are skull crushers. This is for your tricep.
These skull crushers work the backs of your arms or your triceps. Get them done.
Then it says 20 bench press. So I'm just gonna press like this.
This bench press motion helps to strengthen your chest.
So bridge raises, I'm not too sure what the bridge raises are, but I need to do some stuff for my lower back. So I'm gonna do a bridge, a back bridge, like this. One, two, three.
I wasn't totally sure what they wanted me to do for this one. However, I do like to do exercises for my lower back. And so this action helps with your low back muscles.
10. This is 20 leg raises. I go nice and slow on these. 20.
These leg raises are an abdominal exercise. You need to take it nice and slow on these because you can hurt your lower back when you're lowering your legs, especially if you're doing it too quickly. Take your time. Do it slowly.
That's 10. It says 20 reverse crunches. I'm just gonna do crunches.
The workout called for reverse crunches. I wasn't too sure exactly what they wanted, but I decided just to do regular crunches. If you do them properly, they work.
Now the last one says our explosive push-ups. These will be hard for me. Or a clap push-up. So I'm gonna do as many as I can for my toes, and then I may go down to my knees. Try to maintain what it asks you to do explosive.
For the explosive push-ups, I wanted to maintain a motion that was including strength and speed. So a powerful motion trying to push myself up off the ground. This can be tiring and difficult, and it definitely was for me.
16. 16. So that's one time through, and I'd say it's pretty hard, Ian. The weight is a little bit light for me for biceps and stuff like that. But obviously, once you get to the end of the workout, it gets harder as everything accumulates. And for sure, my upper body for my chest, my pectoralis major, my shoulders are not strong enough right now to do all of those explosive push-ups. So I'm going to go through it one more time. It says here 5 minutes. The whole workout, one time through, took me about 9 minutes. I varied some of the stuff. You don't have to do exactly as it says. You can do what you think you should do. It's a good workout. So make sure you're staying active and give this one a try. And if you don't have, a dumbbell, you can use water and jugs, or you can use anything around your house that is weighted, or you can do it without weights. Even just doing a regular bicep curl without weights will work. So really make sure you flex that muscle. So this is a strength workout, but there is elements of cardiovascular as well, endurance. So it's a great workout. I'll maybe tune back in and let you know how I feel at the end here. I'm gonna take about another 2 minute break, and then I'm gonna try to go through it one more time. Thanks a lot, guys.